Good for cold weather.
Ladies and gentlemen, good evening. First and foremost, I would like to say on behalf of the Philippine Medical Association of Southern California, I'd like to thank Boy Lisaso for this charity event. Let's give Boy Lisaso a big round of applause. After the speaker of Lion PDG, Lion Soul, Lion Soul's message is coming from the point of view of lionism. Myself is a fellow lion, and so I can relate that as well. My message to you for tonight is coming from the point of view of the Filipino doctor. How many of you here watched the episode Desperate Housewife? Show of hands. Show of hands. Desperate Housewife. If you remember, a few years ago, there was a lawsuit against the Desperate Housewife. You know what it is? It's about the. For any of you who doesn't know this program, it was a sitcom. It's supposed to be a comedy as well. But there were, long story short, they were trying to make fun of the Filipino doctors. I don't want to go into the details, but the Philippine Medical Association, in relation to the Kalayaan independence, we were one of the proponents against that. And I know Attorney Mosqueda can relate to that. It's because the Filipino, in the front of the Philippine Medical Association, we were the one who stand against the Desperate Housewives personnel, and we filed a lawsuit against them so that they will stop running this Desperate Housewives episode. Now, in relation to the Kalayaan, this is one of our freedom, and I know a lot of you has been here working hard. You don't need to be a doctor to be successful in the States. And for us, and from all of us, this is what we call Kalayaan. Thank you so much, and good evening.
Once again, directly from the president of the Philippine Medical Association of Southern California, Dr. Ray Aguilera. Let's give him a big round of applause. Thank you, Doc.